As per direction of the High Court, we moved application for suppression of the trial against these persons who are present in court. The opposite party wanted time for reply, and now the case has been 6th or 8th of May for hearing on that time.